George, Ambus, and Minifer walked homeward slowly through what seemed to be the strange streets of a strange city. For the town was growing and changing. It was heaving up in the middle incredibly. It was spreading incredibly. And as it heaved and spread, it befouled itself and darkened its sky.